I do it, serious.
Yes. I'm going live.
All right.
After she said,
alive here, listen to 96.7.
Tell him she meet voice.
Right.
That's me.
And here, what going on?
Voice is silly. You see why I don't go through?
A lot of the
good man, they are not getting it correct.
A lot of the artists and them having problem to make money. And I see that a national security issue. So I call the national security and tourism to deal with the problem. Because I go and drop something for them for all literally listen to. Right? But I listen to 96.7. See if I get them artist voice and all they know. Because a lot of people and them do some know the artist and them. And the song and thing what they're singing. They know everything from foreign.
Yeah, that's it. I love this song.
I don't know that song.
You know that song?
No music. Yes. They know none of the artist's music at all.
Easy clue on the artist.
The artist right here, nobody know what's going on. Hear what's going on. We created too much of poor artists in Trinidad and Tobago. And too much of poor people in Trinidad and Tobago. And we need that some millionaires. We need some real millionaires in Trinidad and Tobago. Hear what's going on. I go and drop a flick here. Right, it's a national security issue. I will talk all more about it. I want all of you to listen to this song carefully. Right, I want all of you to listen to it. This is serious business, Trinidad and Tobago. And to all our all who listen out there and who want to bash Trevor, yes, let me tell you something. I said, man, I want to see millionaires in Trinidad and Tobago. I said, that broken people all over the blasted place. I fell up at that. Right? Right? So here what's going on? Right, people trying to call me. This song is for Trump.
We making a wave. We making a wave. From Trinidad to America. And we going around and round and round and round the world. We going around and round and round and round the world. We making a wave. We making a wave. We making a wave. From Trinidad to America. And we going around and round and round and round the world. We going around and round and round and round the world. We going a trumpet up. We going a trumpet up. We going a trump, 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 trump. We going a trumpet up. We going a trumpet up. We going a trump, 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 trump. You know that the business. You know that the business.
Listen to the song good and want to rate it. Right? It's called We Going and Trump It Up. You can't get no song to play on no radio station and tonight part of the problem. That's a national security issue. I'm going to play the song, I'm going to play the rest of it for you, and then after I'll come right back and I'll talk about all the problems that we'll be having.
Trinidad, we love you. Oh, Trinidad, we love you. We going and trump it up. We going and trump it up. We going and trump, 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 trump. We going and trump it up. We going a trump, 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 trump. Take a wine, 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 take a wine
That is my big song. I drop in my big song. And I want those out here who listen. This don't have to play on the radio. I call them the Ministry and National Security, the Ministry of Tourism. Here we're going on. We have too much of poor people inside the country. I can imagine artists and things who don't have a product like me. I sing a song, Stamina, 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 Stamina. And I'm still making money because I have a stamina pill to sell. Right? We have a national security issue. There's a lot of people. Here what's going on. They're making a song, they're making records, and they're broke. You only have about 3 million here in Trinidad and Tobago. Who is millionaire? Who writing song and singing song? You know Marshall and them is one of them. I wouldn't call no more because everybody don't know about Marshall. Right? In Jamaica, it have over 100 and something millionaires. Or 200 and something millionaires. And Trinidad, we only have about 3 millionaires who writing song. Right? So I call it on the National Security Minister and thing. You have to look it into the mafia. And the soca mafia. Because the soca carry the message throughout the world. Right, we have to watch our broke people here in Trinidad and Tobago. And here we're going on. I fed up at that. I want to produce at least for this year coming up here, I want to produce at least about 300 millionaires. Right? I want to produce millionaires. We need millionaires in Trinidad and Tobago to stop crime. We have too much of broke people. People who don't have no money. People who can't pay their bills. Artists going on stage and whining and thing, and after they can't pay the bill, man, that's a problem. I call it national security. I call it tourism. Check out my song. Go back on the page, start from the beginning, right? And you go hear this song. I play the whole song for you. It's called Trumpet Up. We're making a wave from Trinidad to America. And we're going wrong down the world, right? I want you to listen to that. I have a big song, right? And I just want to promote Trinidad and Tobago. Thank God for YouTube. Because I see a lot of artists coming on all the radio stations and people say, no, the tune. All the beginning up is just one set of artists. Right? Those of you who could make, if you can make a pants, I want to make sure that you come a millionaire. Right? I'm going to promote people. I have a show coming out on CNN on Synergy. Right? And I want to promote people. I want to show people marketing strategy. We must learn marketing. Right? We have to learn to make a lot of different products and different things that, and sell it. Too much of broke people in Trinidad. When they make a comment, people only talk about ass and bottom, like Trinidad. They don't have no sense. They're not looking at the art of what you're saying. They're not looking at the professional thinking that you have inside your mind. They're not looking at the graphication. They don't understand the importunity, right? And that's why I come up with this program. I drop in my song on YouTube because I know I have fans on YouTube, right? I get over 1 million or something like and they can't play it on the radio station. Man in radio station here, the DJ on the radio station here, what's going on? Them is artists too. So they're only promoting them thing, and them thing can't make it because they ain't make it. You know, all I have is the airplay, right? But that can really work, right? So I want you to know that if you could make some panty, I want to make you, I want to help you to be a millionaire. If you can make some jockey shorts, I want to help you to be a millionaire, right? If you can fry egg good, you're going to have a program and you fry some egg. Right, and I want the herbal. This one is for Trump. I want you to turn our nation into a first world nation. If you do that, you'll be determined as the greatest president of all time. As Trevor said, the greatest herbalist of all time. Because I make all kind of medicine. Right, I make medicine for people who have diabetes. I make Tincure, 20,000 different medication. I make, so I know I'm great. If you look around. I make all kind of medicine, all these medicine you're saying here. It's good. People rather eat chicken and chips and things and eat all kind of dirty water and a bottle, black water and boil diet. It's a drink instead of alcohol and rum. And when you're talking about good medicine to keep people healthy so people can last and people can be strong. They don't want to be like Trevor. They're strong with power. You have a lot of impotent man and things. Here what's going on? This is a national security. I call it the national security. You need to investigate. Right? The radio. Programs and then the radio announcers and all these kind of different things. That ain't really billing Trinidad and Tobago. It's in billing the Caribbean. Look at Jamaica, crime and different things. Trinidad crime and then crime escalating. We have good tourism practice that we can develop to develop the region, the whole Caribbean from Haiti come right back down. But too much are announcers and them just talking stupid. All they talk about the crime. You want to hear none more crime again? You want to hear how to make some millions? How to build better infrastructure? Get lecturing, get better schooling. And that one section don't see and the next section have a whole set of education and different things like that. You want to learn the Chinese mafia, you want to learn the Syrian mafia, America mafia, Canada mafia. You want to learn countries that develop. You want to become first world status country. Is that serious issues? So when you come up on my page and you only say, you know, Trevor says mad and Trevor says this and Trevor says that and Trevor says that, that's you can take this whole on a normal head, think about it. Eh? You have to be mad to do that. You can never take this whole on a normal head. A normal head pressure, you can't buy food, you can't buy this, you can't pay bills and different things, foreclosure. The banks and them here to destroy, man. And the majority of bad comments only African people, then it makes a good comment, think. You can't just think about the ass and bottom and thing alone. Just talk about that foolishness. The comments on them is so irrelevant and different things like that. Back to all the radio announcers and TV announcers. You have to build Trinidad and Tobago and the rest of the world. And that's why I come over that song. Listen to it, it's called Trumpet Up. Ministry of Tourism. Right? I big up you instead of it. National Security. Right? I say that's how you're protecting everybody. Ministry of Tourism. You need to listen to this song. I want this song promoted on TV6. I want this song to promote on CNNG. I want this song to promote on CTV, CCN, all the stations all over the world. Because this is a United Nation. I'm making a wave like Mahatma Gandhi. I'm making a wave like Martin Luther. I'm making a wave like Mandela. Right? And we have to unite the world. You have to make the Caribbean a first world status country. It's very important. This is a national issue problem. And the video, more or less, Trump, trump it up. Right? And if America have to raise a president to be a first world status, they must build the Caribbean. Without building the Caribbean, it could never be good. You must build the Caribbean. It's time to build the region. Too much are poor people, too much are ghetto, and different things like that. So we are going again, listen to the song and things like that. Hear my song, listen to it, you know, and play it. You want to create some millionaires. Too much are poverty people. You build a impoverished nation and expect crime to cease. Crime can never stop. Keeping people in poverty is a crime. It's a crime, keeping people in poverty. Right, so I'm going and, you know, I'm going and close with this song. So those of you who are listening and different things like that, you have to know. We have to know that it's time to build a nation. Right, my interaction is to create at least 300 millionaires in 1 year, and also you create about 1,000 millionaires in another year, and then the other year you create about 50,000 millionaires in the region. We must create millionaires. People have to grow. People have to develop so you can help the younger nation in the Caribbean. Too much people have in poverty and too much people in poverty. And I want to say hello to Cooks. Right? It's very important who really watching Charles. Right? I also want to say hello to Christopher. You know, it's an important thing. I might sound a little bit emotional and thing, but you will know why. When you listen to the song, listen good.
If we making a wave, we making a wave from Trinidad to America,
and we going round the world. Put up this song just on YouTube and things, so you have it, you go see what is really going on and different things like that. You watch the art inside of it and everything. They watch the artist and they call trumpet up. We going to trumpet up. Right? I want everybody to play this song because it's going to help build TNT. Right now TNT having a little problem. Right? We having a little problem. People don't want to come to Trinidad and Tobago. We want to let them know that it's safe to come to Trinidad and Tobago. And this, you know, artists do these things in like Calypso and they do it in Soca. Right? But we're making a wave from Trinidad to America and we're going round and round and round and round the world. Yeah, what's going on? We go and spread Trinidad and Tobago, all the art in Trinidad and Tobago. We go and spread all the wealth in Trinidad and Tobago. And we're going to create a lot of millionaires in the Caribbean. And we're moving from a third world nation to a first world nation. Right? So we're going and, you know, trumpet up. We're going and trumpet up. Going and trumpet up. Here, what's going on? Now no time to be broke and talk and say that's stupidness. When I see all the cover on my post and think talk something good. Right? Here, what's going on again? I call it. Yeah. Hello?
Daddy?
Yeah, how you going? Oh God, yeah, come and check me, right? Daddy doing something. Daddy will call you back dressed now. That's my son now call, you see? I had to keep this thing real. I have a 2-year-old child. And I have a 40-something-year-old child. And I have a 20-year-old grandchild. Yeah. Right, so here we're going on. You know, Trevor, I just love all you. I go and share this post and different things. I finish it. God bless you. We go and sell Trevor round and round and round and round the world. Right? And all the radio announcers, here what's going on? All they try to do something good now, man. All the TV announcers, all they do something good now, man. This is a serious time we're living in. Recession, I call on the Prime Minister, the opposition leader. I call on everybody, I call on Trump and all. I call on Trump, that's why I come up with this message. Right, you have to build the Caribbean. It's time to build the Caribbean, if you can build the Caribbean. You know? You have to build the Caribbean. You have to try and build the Caribbean people, build them. And different.